Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. Now, I forgot Golden Vow, I think. I marked it on the map. I really wanted to put that incantation on. I thought I had it, so I can use a buff, but I think it's over here and I missed it. Idiot. I put Flame Strike on the Guardian's Sword Spear, made it plus 21. I changed my fashion up a little bit, so we can go do this area real quick. Wanted to be like a golden sunbro. I am contemplating, honestly, just respecking and doing a faith build for here. But I don't know. I don't know. Chance to think. okay. Forward. Ah. Yeah, I'm thinking of doing like some kind of like flame. I mean, I don't know. I really don't. Like, they've buffed incantations in 1.04. So, like, contemplating it, you know? Get that. Did I drop there? No, I jumped. What? Okay. Input lag? I pressed the X button. I pressed it twice, too. Jeez. Okay. Okay, game. That's fine. I mean, I don't care because this is annoying. Thank you.
Here. Here. Right under there. Here.
I don't care about the rune. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun, guys. You have got to be kidding me. That jump kills you? This game is so strange. So darn strange. So darn strange. The fall damage. Holy moly. Holy moly. Mean to fall there. Oh, holy. I'm like just absolutely flabbergasted right here, man. If there is, I'm going to, like, just, you know. The FP cost for this is really cheap. Kind of crazy. Let's go see if there was any other. I might go online just to. I just really want to get this done very quickly. No item ahead. Okay, fair enough. Thank you for the people who said that, because I would have went up there regardless. Thank you.
that's gonna be a tough get item right there. Right? Where's the damn grace? Scarab here? Shoot. Here one. Scarab ahead. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to reload the area. I wanna know where the stupid grace is. Wait, we were here before? I guess that was just a short area up there. We already did this. We already did the deep root depths because we came through the... Wow, okay. So, this is where it ended up. Okay. I didn't even need to... Interesting. Okay. Torrent is kind of stupid. Alright, I need a chill.
I need a chill.
I just want to do this one more time. I need to get to the flame giants. And I did want to test something for Nefeli's quest line. I think I'm going to go back to the castle and adjust the time. And maybe that will move Kenneth Height and Nefeli. Unless I have to go all the way to... I gotta go from there, that item. I wonder if it's even freaking worth it. Make this jump. Can! Holy crap! It's just holy grief, that's awful. That's awesome though, you can make that jump sick. So I think we got the rest of the items, I guess, that we're supposed to. Let me know if I missed anything. Let me go back to this. Get gold bow. Because I totally missed it. No way, right? Is this it? No, because I got the pulley bow from here. Apparently, like right over here. Yeah. Ah, it's down there. Down there, okay. Okay. Yeah, and there's a ton of items I never got. Wow, I didn't even come down here? I can see why I didn't mess with this. I was here, I just didn't even... I just completely missed it. Okay. Well, now I have Golden Freaking Vow, which I've been looking for. And I missed some items along the way, so that is a good to note. Yeah, I'm honestly really thinking about respecking. To the capital. Go there. Lower Capital Church. Oh, wait. Here? There. Not here either. Where is it the fortified? Yeah. This is the real round two. To do is go straight from here? Am I incorrect on that? Yep. Sweet. This fashion looks cool though, doesn't it? I wanted to put the sanctuary stuff on because it was more gold, because I wanted to do this like golden thing, but I was fat rolling. Oh, shoot. How easy we have eaten. This is not even upgraded all the way. Really like the really cool weapon. Really, really. I wish I could get. I haven't been able to get the the flame weapons from the snakes, unfortunately. That is a sadness. Le sadness. I like the running thrust in. Poke. Oh. Very cool. Very fun. Very fun. Wanna get, let's see, do this, get to a grace. We should be coming up on a misbegotten. Interesting, there's no race, but I'm gonna come up. Thank you. try this. Let's go. Let's go! Get wrecked. Getting jiggy with it. Ooh. Arrow. Oh god. Is there nothing back here? Hold on a minute. Hey. Well. What the? Let's go. So this is the tower. Divine Tower of East Atlas.
Great Rune restored. Do this before we go back. Let's go here. I just want to test it to see if it works. Because I just had an idea. Do we sit here, pass the time? Oh my gosh. That did it. We gotta sit here and pass the damn time. That's the trigger. There they are. There they are. You have to sit there and pass the time.
It's been some time. I must thank you for your aid. I told Father I would be with him no longer. I remembered the vow I took when I first became a warrior, so many moons ago. This land is much like the one from which I hail. I will call upon the storm to drive away the foulness that has settled on the winds. Again, I am Nefeli Lu, warrior. Some call me by the title of Lady, but I remain the same woman underneath, though I have now abandoned my former guidance. I cannot express how much you've helped me.
Wow.
Should you become Elden Lord, I would gladly lighten your burden. Farewell, fellow warrior. I will remain to summon the storm, but your guidance and your fight surely lie elsewhere. I will remain to summon the storm, but your guidance and your fight surely lie elsewhere.
Ah, nice to see you after so long. Safe and sound, I take it, yes? Good. Ah, quite. I have indeed selected a new ruler. Lady Nefeli is strong and just, worthy of the burden of Limgrave's lineage. Such is the sincere opinion of I, Kennet Height, no less. For the time being, I share command of the castle with my lady. But I plan on returning to my fort afterwards, at which time I can fulfill my old promise by raising you to the glory of knighthood. I hope it is just as wonderful as you imagine. For the time being, I share command of the castle with my lady, but I plan on returning to my fort afterwards, at which time I can fulfill my old promise by raising you to the glory of knighthood. I hope it is just as wonderful as you imagine.
Ah, you, is it? Haven't seen your mug in quite some time. As you can see, I'm the new lady's attendant. Freedom was worth squat. But besides, I like it round here. Lady Nefeli, still fair of heart and countenance. Still, I have the lady's trust, so I can loot all the corpses I like. I'll let you take a look at the goods if you fancy.
So if you keep him alive, you can buy an ancient dragon smithing. Fantastic.
For the time being, at which time I by raising my hope it.
I will remain to your guidance, surely, Lion.
So, what you have to do is come here. Now, I've already done Morgott and the capital. I'm going to do some testing to see whether you have to do a trigger, but I would test if you get up to the point where you give her the ashes, come back here, and rest and pass the time. I passed it till noon, and that should work and move everyone. Best dagger in the game that's coming up. Oh, and it's got faith scaling? Great. This with this? Leap into the air, charging the armament with golden flames and arc, then shot the enemy's single blade like projectile, inflicts holy damage. Sick. Dagger given to the one who set on the journey to fulfill her duty long ago. The power of the former owner, Inling Maiden, is still apparent. One walks along flame shall one day meet the road destined death. I wonder who that is. There's a knight a knight's cavalry. Right over here.
wait, I should... Night, even though it looks night. Nice, I could farm them for that. Here. Mr. Knight's Cavalry. Phantom Slash. That looks like a very cool Ash. Do I want to move forward? We have to get the map. Definitely want to cut a video of Nefeli's questline. Actually, I think
we'll just end the episode here. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.